Pluto levies Naughty back for, and there's Raz. Some more Psychonauts. We beat the creatures. Sasha says we have to go learn telekinesis, I do believe, from Mia. Why didn't I just use the... Whatever. Maybe I can click that. Oh!
Hey, Lily.
Hi, Lily.
Going for the advanced training? What's the rush?
Are you kidding? I only have a few days to become a Psychonaut or I lose my shot forever.
Look, Raz, I hate to burst your bubble, but the Psychonauts are not what they used to be. Times have changed. The world just doesn't need us anymore.
The world does too need Psychonauts. Right here at this very camp, in fact. I think there are several fishy things that need psychic investigating.
You are so immature!
And cute! When are you gonna just shut up and kiss me?
Shut up and do what?
Oh, I didn't know you could. I gotta go. Bye, so embarrassing!
Well, okay then, Lily. How you doing? Oh, is that bear still around here? Can you pick that up? That'd be awesome. Is there anything else in here I can collect? Oh, that bear is still out there. Hmm. You pick that up? Thank you. Lizard. Wait. Mila let that bear not to touch me, and I'm just smacking lizard. I think we kind of know that I'm a jerk, so. Yeah, because no, that bear is over there somewhere. Can you pick it up? Thank you. No. Don't go down there. That's where the bear is. Look, he's right there. Controller, can you not be still? There's a bear. And I just kind of shot at it. Because I'm an idiot. Yep, nope. I will claim that one.
Hello, children. I hope you're all having a happy and safe summer day here at Whispering Rock.
Yeah.
I just wanted to tell you that we are having a party out here on the floating dock, and I'd love for you all to come. It's levitation training, baby, and it's fun.
Oh, levitating.
Just grab a canoe and come join the party.
That's what I need to do. But I need my controller to stop being kind of a dick. Oh. Hey, bird. What's up, bird? Squirrel. I don't know where I'm going. Obviously. So can I shoot you now? I'm just wasting my stuff. Can I bother you? Oh!
Great shot.
Well, partner, it weren't great, but it weren't bad neither.
Can you? Damn, camera. Control, I don't know, something. It's just, oh, it's driving me nuts. I'm not even, stop it. Jesus. Stupid controller. Am I going in the right direction? I think so. Nope. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. Whee! Punk-a-doink. Thank you. No. Where the hell did I go? Can I have that car, though? Oh, that's probably Sasha's car, isn't it? No, I can't get up there. Woo! Alright, I'm just wandering around lost now. Bud. Did I get that bird? Have I been down here yet? Reception.
Levitation class has already.
Oh. I went the wrong direction. I got lost. Because that's what I tend to do. No! I hear you. I can't see you because my controller keeps. Dude, there's a bear. Can I hide in here from the bear? Dude, what's up? Oh, look at those slippers!
An eager one. Eager to learn, I wonder, or just eager to play?
Sir, I am here to learn, sir.
You're here to train hard?
Yes, sir.
Develop a skill?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
To become part of a noble team?
Yes.
Yes, to become?
Yes.
A janitor?
No. What? I'm here to be a psychonaut.
The brainy jump jump goes on upstairs. Down here it's pushing brooms, not bending spoons.
Dude, you're a poet and don't even know it. Did I get hurt somewhere that I wasn't realizing about? Because I'm missing something. Oh, there we go.
Mental cobwebs getting you down. I've got just the device up here in the main lodge store. Why don't you come on up and score yourself a cobweb duster before they're all...
No, 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 no! No.
Where would you like me to take you?
Bear! Yeah.
Time to go to the lake.
We're going to the lake.
Admiral, sir.
Thank you. I go to the lake because the bear come eat my face. Oh, what's a bear eating my face? Okay, where do I get, okay.
Dogen, are you okay? I had the strangest machine-induced dream about you.
TV?
Well, first of all, Sasha 9 invited me down to a secret lab, and...
TV?
Oh, no. Oh,
he's
no.
Completely brainless. The dream was true. Dogen, don't worry. I know where your brains are. They're in, like, this crazy dream thornbush straitjacket tower place.
Hacky sack.
You go to the TV lounge. I'm on the case. I just need a little more advanced training to prepare.
Poor Dogen. I'm supposedly an oar. I got an oarsman badge anyway. I can. Damn you, camera! Hello.
Check it out, Admiral. I'm an oarsman, first. first class.
Hey, it looks like all those weeks in the canoe simulator really paid off.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Well, let's get you afloat.
Okay, good.
Finest of the fleet.
I'll take good care of her, sir.
That lake isn't as peaceful or as harmless as she looks. Now, don't take her out too far.
Oh, no, you don't. Oopsie daisy! Think you're better than us because you can swim?
Yeah, because I'm not, and I'm not afraid of water. Oh shit!
Oopsie daisy!
What's that round thing up on the dock?
That thing? Oh man, let me tell you about that thing.
Okay.
That thing is none of your stinking business!
Ah, oh, Bobby Zilch, you're an ass! You broccoli head.
Don't. Hey!
Quit picking on the fish! How do I get in this damn boat? Can I just smack him? Okay, well, I guess I don't know how to make the boat go.
Admiral, where's that canoe again?
It can't find the ship. Eh? You're not off to a promising start, seaman. It's right outside. You can't miss it. Well, most people couldn't miss it.
I didn't miss it, but Bobby Zilch is over there being an ass to a fish. Okay. Can I talk to you? Are you talking to somebody?
Tell me everything.
What are you doing?
Hey, Elton. Have you heard anything else about that thing in the lake?
Huh? Oh, not really. The fish are kind of going crazy about Bobby and Benny over there torturing anything that swims too close. Oh, somebody should do something.
Yeah. I was trying. Yeah.
Well, I suppose I could go talk to them.
I don't want to talk to them. I just want to smack them off the pier.
You're kidding me.
I just want to smack them off the pier and let the water monster eat their faces. I mean, that would work, right? I don't see. Why not?
What are the chances that if I ask nicely, you two will stop messing with those poor fish?
No.
About as good as the chance that if you say one more freaking word to me about fish, the fire department's gonna have the jaws of life, my fist, out of your mouth!
So wait, does that mean you will?
I will punch you! That's what that means!
I am the hideous hulking lungfish of Blancata. I can breathe air and love to eat the brains of little boys.
Sweetness. That was good. You didn't run very far away.
Remember to keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Don't make me go get my fish friend.
I ain't afraid of no lungfish. Come on and get me, stupid lungfish.
Now I want to doing? Oh no. Gimme. Thank you. Don't get in the water. Too much things trying to eat me tonight. I don't like it. Oh.
That was rad.
That was cool.
Thanks. You're pretty rad too.
Ooh. Ding. Oh, look at him holding hands.
You guys need me. I'm going to be studying levitation with Mia Vodello. The mental beings.
Yeah, I don't see how, because you can't get over there. This is bullshit. This is such bullshit. Look at that. I got a boat. Can I get you? Probably not. Okay. Okay. Where am I? Oh, okay. Whee! Oh, I'm gonna vomit. I'm gonna vomit. Oh. What?
There she is.
And there you are, darling.
Hello.
Don't worry. I got in contact with your father, and he's going to be here tomorrow to pick you up.
No.
My father?
Oh, gotta go. The no. race is starting.
Trauma
Lily. Oh, hey, Raz. Listen, I made you something. It's kind of stupid, but...
They stole Dogen's brains.
No, he's just...
I had a nightmare where this mad scientist guy said he was gonna take them out, and...
Was it a creepy-looking freak with a shower cap and a stainless steel three-pronged claw?
Hey, that's my nightmare.
So it's not just me.
But how? And why all the meat?
I don't know, but I think it's time I find out where this is coming from. Let's rendezvous tonight at the old boathouse for debriefing.
This is so cool.
Yeah, it feels like that time in True Psychic Tales 314 where...
Don't know. Yeah, shut up. Yeah, look what she can do. You just need to shut up, Raz. Yeah. Can I talk to you?
Man, these guys are all getting advanced levitation training while I'm just standing here.
But none of them are, like, floating.
Agent Vodello, I have been ordered to report here for levitation training. I've already done the coach's obstacle course, and Sasha showed me how to shoot.
You know, I'd expect that sort of recklessness from Orsau, but Sasha?
Agent 9 said you were the most powerful levitator the Psychonauts had.
Sasha said that? Really? I didn't even notice.
Well, you know, I only work with the best teachers.
Flirt! Okay, let's party.
Oh, is it gonna be all like
made the scene.
Agent Vodello? Where are you?
Okay.
On TV, of course. Where I was always meant to be. I mean, look at my hair, darling. How can hair this fabulous not be on TV?
Oh, no, I know.
Darling, the best way to learn levitation is to just try it.
Okay.
I'm going to give you a levitation learner's permit. It will only work while you're in my mind. After you finish my course, I'll give you the real thing, baby. First, you gotta show me you know how to use it.
Oh, okay. Woo, what? Oh, that's not me. Get past that bouncer.
Now bounce on up here and follow me, darling. There you go.
Oh. Why is that a bomb? Oh! Okay. But I mean, is she gonna be happy with me smashing all the crap in here? Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm Okay, just give me stuff. Yeah, baby. I'm going back in here for a minute. Oh. Oh my gosh. I'm bad at these things. Can you tell? Can you tell? You can't tell, can you? Right? No. Fluffy pillow. Not anymore. Give me, get it. Thank you. Woo! Smacking things, because I need all those I can get. Don't need to bunk it in. Woo!
Now for this last one, you're really going to have to fly.
Once
you're up in the air, try using your thoughts as a balloon to float. Just jump for those wings as high as you can and then do your side float. Don't be afraid, darling.
What's a side float? I don't know what that is. No, I'm not talking to you. You're still an asshole. Oh, bubble bounce. Then press L while airborne to float over the gap. Oh. Stop and read the directions. Oh. No, no, no. What?
Outstanding. Okay, woo. Now, just between you and me, this end of the party is dead. Come find me on the other side of the party, and I'll give you that merit badge for real. Never keep a girl waiting long, young man.
Okay. Mwah. Love you. I can't do anything with you. Gimme. Good. Thank you. Can you just, what, thank you. I don't know, for some reason I thought there was a tag around here somewhere. Alright, I was like, oh god, I'm gonna throw up. What the hell? No. Oh, there we go. Okay. Not a clue. How I did that. Come on. Can you seriously not just jump up in there? I mean, come on. Thank you. Will that work? I hope so. Wait a minute, wait a minute. I had you spinning. Thank you.
You are the sugar in my bowl, darling. Now just follow the flowers, won't you? And try to stay rolling at all times. That is the theme of this party.
Woohoo, we'd be rolling. Okay, sure. Shit. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. No, 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 no. Please don't. Please don't fall over. Oh, God.
Fantastic. What style you have, young man. Now, I'm not saying that you will fall, but if you ever did, I'll put a ball return down here for you. Just jump in there if you need to come back up here in a hurry.
Thank you. Darling, appreciate it.
Float over here, will you? These rings aren't spinning and they are ruining my party.
Okay. Because we wouldn't want that.
I'm not saying it won't ever let you down, but it will let you down nice and slow.
Oh, but I didn't get your thing. I don't know where it is. Well, shoot. Woohoo! I know you're crying, and I heard it earlier. Or I saw it, but I don't know where it went. That bag's tag. I didn't get it. I feel bad, too. Shit! I'm gonna vomit.
Whoa! I know you didn't just do that.
Oh, did I land on your head? My bad.
Thank you, sweetie. I feel so much better now.
Good. Now what am I doing? Respawn kick out activated. Okay.
Ooh, look at the crowd. Things are starting to pick up. See that draft up above, darling?
Yeah.
Jump into it and float and see where it takes you.
Do I have to? I guess so. That's what it wants me to do. Aha! But is that hers? Where's she at? Oh, no. Ooh. Go, 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 boop! Yay! I got it! Oh my gosh! Yay! Yeah, I think that's the one whose head I landed on earlier. Hey ding, hey ding, hey ding. Boing! Boop! Alright, so I guess I need to go up. Is that ladder twisting? Why is it twisting? I know I'm learning levitation, but why? I don't like guys. Oh, what the hell was that? I'm going over here and getting this first. I'm collecting that and collecting that. Stop attacking me! Dang it! Hey! Hey! Hey you! Why did I just like... Okay, okay. Oh. I don't know where I just went. My camera angle just went fucked up. Okay. Okay. What the hell is this shit? Oh my gosh. No! Oh. Dang it. Ugh. I'm gonna smash up all your stuff. Alright, oh. Do you see them over there? Trying to get me? Eh. But you can't get me. Nope, nope, you can't. You're stuck right there. That's alright. I'm stuck kind of myself because I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. And I'm like missing these things because they're going bouncing right off. All right. So where was I? Oh, hi. Excuse me. Hi. Yay! I still really don't know what the purpose of that is. Seem to be stuck right there, but that's fine. Ooh. Collecting figments. Nope, not a cobweb. Alright, stop. Stop. Are you coming down? you. Where am I going? Not that way. Shit. Ugh. Sorry, guys. Me and this controller, we're just fighting it tonight. No, what's wrong with it? Stop spinning around. You spin me right around, baby. Right around, like a Oh, dang it. Shit. Come on. Really? Okay, so where exactly am I going? Okay. Whew. Oh, I got the camera. Please don't jump off.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Watch and learn, kid.
Woo! Shake it. Do I gotta go over there now? I'm like, where am I going? I don't know. Can I talk to you?
Dance? Yes. Teach me of your earth rhythms.
Yeah. Hello.
Teach me how to dance.
Come on, dance, baby.
Yeah, because that's teaching me how to dance. Please don't fall off. Please don't fall off. I can't see, stupid camera angle. Seriously. Get off of me. You asshole. God, I suck at this game. I'm sorry. Oh, that commentary sucks. Yeah, ow. Get away from me. Zippy! Hey, come back here. Nope, I think I'm supposed to smack you. Oh, well, it worked. Mia's adventures. Okay. What are her adventures? Ooh, oh, look at them working together. Capturing the bad guy, secret service. Ooh, did she steal a key from somebody? Woo, she's capturing them all. No touch. Oh, wait. And she's like, yay, look at me. And Sasha and I was like, ah. Oh. Okay. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going. Because I really can't see. Thank you.
When you You are also protected from all sorts of icky things. But some things, like those spikes, those are always bad news, whether you are levitating or not. So watch out. That shouldn't be happening. Darling, do you have some problems with water?
It's a long story.
Okay, I'm always here for you, darling. Let me just say that it's very normal for boys your age.
Okay. So I can go through here. I can go through here. I can go through the stickies. But I can't get through the water or the spikes. Ah! And I went right back in the water because I'm a moron. No, no, no. Oh, no, go up. Go up, go up, go up, go up. God. How much higher is this crab? This is crazy. This is crazy. Okay. Ooh, can I get you? Okay, okay. Please stop, stop, stop. Nope. Thank you. I guess I'm going over there. Camera angle. Okay, 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 okay. Thank you. Nope. Mm-mm. Woo, this Christ Club. Oh, I did it? No. Oh, horseshit. Seriously?
Okay, it's time to see how fast you are, darling. Ready? Get set?
No.
Go, baby, go!
I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Can you tell? Not my best things, like ever. Where am I at? Oh, I'm in a tube. Okay. Keep going, Raz. Keep going. You got this. Nope. Oh, I missed that one. No, no, no. No! Can I shoot you? Shit. Go, 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 please beat him. Did I win? Did you crash? No. No, did you crash? You crashed. You crashed. It's not right.
You're quick like greasy lightning. I'm so proud of you, darling.
Oh my
You're
god.
So fast, you'll be at my party in no time, eh?
Oh my gosh, okay, I just started crying.
If you wanna get up to where the action is, you're going to have to do a lot of floating in this room, baby.
Oh.
Good thing you're so light on your feet.
Oh my gosh. Well, you know what? I beat stupid Bobby Zilch in the racing. I will ride the bubble vents to switch on the big fan in the next episode. Because for right now, I'm done. Oh my gosh. I thought it crashed. Oh my gosh. Thumbs up if you like this. Leave me a comment. Sorry about the commentary, but thank you for hanging with me. And until next time. Later, love you, bye.